23rd of September 1972, I won my Olympic gold medal in the pentathlon in Munich. What a happy day it was for me.
And she goes green yet again!
Mary Peters has beaten Rosendahl and the rest for the gold medal.
The London 2012 Olympic Games have been a wonderful success, and young people from all over the world will be going home now with their lives changed forever. Some just having the Olympic experience, but many of them going home with Olympic medals. A life-changing experience and days to remember.
Proud that are appreciating every bit of effort they are seeing.
Hi, I'm Alan Campbell. I won a bronze medal in London 2012. 10 years before that, the Mary Peters Trust had given me £1,000 of a grant towards helping me buy my first boat. If it hadn't been for that, I don't think I would have been where I'm at today. So please give some money to the Mary Peters Trust.
Fantastic, Darren.
Hi, I'm Darren Clark. The Mary Peters Trust acknowledges my success in sport, and your contribution can make a huge difference. Please, please, please support the Mary Peters Trust.
It's a good ball. The flag stays down. Healy! Oh!
The Mary Peters Trust has recognised my achievement. Please give your support to the young stars of the future.
Storming his way to victory, and he's broken the world record again.
I received an award from the Mary Peters Trust. The Mary Peters Trust helps young people fulfill their sporting dreams. You can help the stars for tomorrow.
This is a fund that has helped thousands of young people across Northern Ireland to realise their ambitions, to help them fashion their futures through sport. So please help maintain its profile and the extraordinary work that it does 24/7 in communities across this wonderful country.
And over the years I've been supported by the Mary Peters Trust. It's helped me greatly through my sporting career and helped me achieve the goals that I've got to so far.
The Mary Peters Trust helped me in my early years, certainly when money was tight. It meant a lot to me then. And certainly have helped Jimmy Kirkwood and I achieve our Olympic dreams. So please, please, please support the Trust.
This is the one that matters.
Rainbow Communications has been supporting local sport for many years. We are delighted to be in partnership with the Mary Peters Trust as they assist young sports stars fulfil their dreams.
I was just starting out in my sporting career and the assistance from the Trust made a huge difference to me. The Mary Peters Trust helps many young sports people on their pathway to success. I was grateful that I was one of those people.
Humphreys!
The Trust has made more than 4,000 awards, totalling almost £1 million since it was founded in 1975. I've been fortunate enough to have received recognition from the Trust, but the Trust now needs your help more than ever to support our province's young sportsmen and women.
And the Olympic bronze medalist is Paddy Barnes.
The Mary Peters Trust helped me to win my medal.
Hi, I'm Dame Kelly Holmes, and I'm here to support the Dame Mary Peters Trust. I think it's fantastic all of the work that she has done to help support athletes of Northern Ireland. There's been some huge successes already, and I'm sure there's going to be a lot more. Please support the Trust.
I can't tell you how emotional it is for me to be back here in the Munich Olympic Stadium where I had my triumph many years ago. My coming back here, meeting up with Heidi Rosendahl, who was my nearest rival, has been a wonderful experience for me and brought back so many happy memories. I hope all of you through the Mary Peters Trust will have that opportunity, not only to compete at a very high level, but to enjoy the fruits of your labours years and years on. enjoy your sport and take every opportunity that comes your way. The Mary Peters Trust needs your help to help our young people excel in their choice of sport. Make it happen for them.
When I grow up, I want to be like Mary Peters.